So let's hear it from Miss Vicky, taking on Mondays, doing a nice job. So I just spent this last weekend in Florida. My nephew passed and we had a celebration for his life. He was only 40 years old. Very sad, but the bonfire and the party was very heartfelt and bittersweet, but a real celebration of his life. And my sister Florence asked me to play. So I wrote a song that I wrote when my sister Miriam passed, called Remembering a Life Worth Remembering. And I played that at the beginning of the service. And then after I was done with that, I wrote a song the night after Florence asked me, kind of putting Corey's life to music. So, well, first I'll do Remembering a Life Worth Remembering, and then I'll play Corey's song. So anyway, when my sister Maroon passed, I was there by her side. And I told her whenever she got to where she was going to write me. And I was playing that song down at the Howland Cultural Center. And when I finished, a painting fell off the wall. So I guess she got to where she was going, you know? So She's taking care of Corey now. So anyway, this is probably like the second time I'm playing this song, so in Florida, and she would bring up Teresa and Corey up to this area, to New York, and drop off the kids, and my wife and I would take care of them basically almost the whole summer. And so that was really kind of like Corey would be like the instigator and then be this cute little angel, you know. Corey, I miss you, kid.
All right, so we do have time to do a lightning round. So I'm gonna read off the list. What this means is you need to be up and ready to go. One song, right? So I know Malachi is still here, he'll be first. Then Lydia, then Katie,